Blair, could you tell us one thing that you're most proud of in regards to being involved with the festival?
Yeah, I just think I love our team. Everybody from the first year on, it's just a really collaborative group of people that it's like, if there's a challenge, we just go for it. We make it happen, and I love that spirit behind the festival. And specifically, Alexandra Chando, she's the wonderful woman that I started Her Voice with, which is the Female Filmmaker Initiative, and that's going really well. It's really exciting. We started a podcast, and we have our film block tomorrow and our panel, and I just can't wait.
Absolutely. Now, is it challenge? How long have you been doing the podcast?
Oh gosh, we're brand new. We just started. We started in the end of 2019, and we premiered, and we dropped the podcast dropped to January 2020.
Awesome. Have you been facing any challenges as far as getting a podcast off the ground?
Well, we also got really lucky with that and partnering with Action Park Media. They're an incredible production podcast company run by Kevin Connolly, and he has amazing resources, and he's been super, super supportive of us. And, you know, we're finding our voices in this because we're both actresses first and foremost, and now we've become filmmakers, and now we have a podcast, and we're definitely finding our voice along the way. And it's a really cool medium to be able to do that in, and to be able to interview people. You know, it's a long form interview narrative, and it's neat. It's like finding different ways to relate. Even the way you like listen to podcasts is different. You can be in your car, you can be doing the dishes. It's just it's neat. You start to hear yourself in a different way. I don't know, I'm grateful for the opportunity.
Absolutely. Now obviously there's so much good stuff going on at the festival, but I'm gonna put you on the spot. Uh-huh. Is there anything that either you have seen or you're going to see that you're especially excited about?
I really loved Hour of Lead with Anne Heche and Peter Facinelli directed, and Thomas Jane. Anne Heche and Thomas Jane are such an amazing couple, and they've known each other since they were 25, and their chemistry is like second to none. I really enjoyed watching that film. And of course, I'm very excited for the Her Voice film block. And QT8 was amazing too. I'm a huge Quentin Tarantino fan, so yeah, can't complain. There's no lack of good content here this year.